When I say it's a hot mess, I mean it's a hot mess. Hello and welcome back to the hot mess that is my channel. If you are new, hi, I'm Marla and I'm a hot mess. And if you are not new, welcome on back. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you are not already and like this video. Today, I'm here with Justice, one of my roommates, and we're going to be playing a little game called, what is it? Who's most likely to?
Yeah.
Yes, so we'll be writing the names of any of our current or past roommates. Yes, I know. About who's more likely to do the scenario that I'm gonna read aloud. Also, ignore Justice's sunburn and the fact that I'm in pajamas.
It hurts so bad.
Who's most likely to break out into song in a public place? And I think it's actually... Oh, I put me and you.
Okay, that's true.
Oh, Sarah
just started walking away.
She's like, I don't know them. Who are they?
Yeah. But we're like, Mom, you drove us here, Mom.
Maybe she normally did drive us.
Yeah.
Most likely to get into a fight.
Just a fight and win?
Just a fight. Doesn't matter who wins.
Yeah.
Can you even see these? Hopefully you can. But they both say Sarah. I used her nickname. Sup.
Sarah's gonna fight probably for any reason.
Most
gonna cut me in line at Duncan. Separate Sarah and her Duncan.
Most likely to be able to cook a good meal. I also said Sarah. Because she feeds me majority of the time.
Like we all cook.
It's because
she just does like meals.
Yeah.
Like actual cooking.
Like, I made this sauce, I did it all day. Like, who are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, like a fake Italian mother?
She's not Italian.
She's not Italian.
But she's the best Italian.
She cooks very good for a non-Italian.
Most likely to fall asleep at a party.
It's not a roommate.
Literally, Uncle O. Honorary roommate of 606. The second
he doesn't even live here, he just leaves all of his stuff here.
And I think his watch is still here, no?
Yeah.
He's like, it's broken, I'll get it.
Omar, come get your watch.
Omar fell asleep in the club when we went to Vegas.
He did fall, fall asleep at the club. Most likely to take the longest to get ready. I put me, Marla.
You and Sarah.
That's fair. We both take makeup seriously. But I really like to play with eyeshadow and she doesn't.
Yeah, hers it just depends on her eyeliner day.
That's true, because it can take her a while to do her eyeliner.
Depending on the day.
And then she normally has to do our eyeliner, so there's that.
Yeah.
Most likely to lose their temper. This one, it could be me or Sarah, really.
Yeah.
We can always choose both.
Yeah, we don't even have to write that one down because I can get really mean on the phone, but
yeah,
I've scarred poor customer service representatives for life.
Yeah.
Literally for life.
I don't even know if they spoke English.
Just give me what I want. Okay, most likely to get married first. Yeah, sorry. Who did you put?
Oh, we both said yes. Sorry, Andrew.
Okay, if we're being realistic.
Yeah, probably.
Because out of all of us, really, she's the only one. I mean, Jamie's in a serious relationship, but I can't see Jamie getting married for a while.
Yeah.
I feel like if you and the boy you're seeing now were good in like 3 years, you'd be like, all right,
let's do it.
And then Sarah's like, yeah, we're gonna get wasted. It'll be a good time for us.
For them.
Yeah.
Not for me.
You had fun cleaning up my puke.
There it is.
And what a beautiful bride I will be cleaning up Marlon's puke.
Most likely to survive a zombie apocalypse.
Okay. You said past, present, and whatever, right?
Yeah. You put Jamie.
Jamie knows some shit.
Does she really?
I just feel like Jamie would take the initiative way quicker than any of us would. Like,
is
she would be like,
okay?
I know
need to do. This is where we're going. Everybody get in the car. I already sacrificed Dave.
It's Sarah only because I feel like Sarah would be like, come at me, zombies.
Yeah, I feel like Sarah would kind of be like Hopper in Stranger Things.
You know, she
just
would
like,
be
like, let me go. I'm gonna go first. You stay back.
Sarah, I feel like, would totally kick some zombie butt. I feel like you mean Zay's.
Oh, no, we're not.
No, the three of us would die.
Just to go.
Most likely to cry in public.
Public?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's definitely not you or Sarah, is it me?
I'm not saying.
We'll just put me.
Yeah, I put you.
I don't cry in public. I mean public as in like in front of
lost
people. I'm not just like chilling, shop right, falling over the fucking apples or something. I guess I would cry in front of people more than you guys.
Yes, that's true. Yeah. Cause like, Sarah and I don't do that.
Yeah, but every time I've cried, okay, the two or three times I've cried in front of you guys, I've gotten something thrown at me or attacked.
I'm sorry.
So I just stopped.
I just don't know how to handle that. Most likely to have the most children.
On purpose? No. I hope it's Stacy.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think I'm going to.
Oh,
I don't have any fun ones. It's not like a prude. I'm getting married and what was the other one? I cry a lot.
You're already a mom.
It's bullshit.
Most likely to be more clumsy.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Stacy. Yeah.
Stace, baby.
Stace is just like, let me walk into this wall over here, and we're like...
Stacy is a handsurable. Like, she
That's
doesn't
actually
become,
a good idea.
Like, the bubble child.
Most likely to accidentally kill someone.
Okay,
so my camera stopped recording for like the second time, 2 days in a row. I don't know what's going on with it. If anybody has any troubles with Canon T-Rebel 6s, let me know. So we only missed last four questions, so we're gonna answer them again, and hopefully my camera won't be stupid. So most likely to avoid confrontations.
I hate it.
She does.
It. I'm not good at it.
Because Justice was saying how like me and Sarah like to argue. Justice does not.
No, I'm not good at it. So I just don't.
Most likely to be involved in road rage. It's painful.
All the time.
Literally driving with Sarah is just her getting mad. It just is. And last one is most likely to be the Antichrist,
which is my favorite, so terrible,
but it's funny. Now, she thought Sarah or me. I think Sarah or Stacy, so clearly Sarah's the winner here.
Well, yeah.
There you have it. Hopefully you have learned a little bit more about the girls in 606. Thank you so much for watching, and I think when this video goes up, we'll have like 23 days left until graduation.
Oh, like it.
But thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you are not already, and I will see you guys la mañana.